The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Here's an anniversary, May 16, 1862. General Benjamin Butler issued his women order, declaring any Southern women who showed respect to U.S. soldiers were prostitutes.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.